Becky, you're in early.
Abby, turn down the babble.
Babble? You love Android less.
Not distorted by a speakerphone.
Becky, you're such a purist.
What's that?
I need the evidence Gerald delivered last night.
Oh, good luck. I haven't even had my morning sprinkles yet.
I didn't ask for the results. I need it all back, including the blood.
What are you going to do with the blood?
Abby, just get it down here.
Wow. Did you get up on the wrong side of the autopsy table?
Sorry, I have a theory to test.
Want to share?
Not quite yet.
Okay, send Gerald up.
He's busy.
You'll have to bring it down here.
Becky, you know I can't do that.
Abby, I don't have time to deal with your necrophobia.
I am not necrophobic. Dead bodies don't freak me out. Autopsy does.
Becky, please don't ask me to do this.
You won't have to enter autopsy. In fact, you can't. We've opened an infectious body.
Leave it at the door.
I can't even press the down button on the elevator anymore.
Get Gibbs to do it.